Welcome to Warsaw Caves Conservation Area. We are northeast of Peterborough, Ontario, and we're starting to do a geocaching venture here in Ontario. It's part of Cache Canada's Cache Canada. And why don't you come along with us, and we'll go explore some caves. Not sure what we'll see yet. There's a few earth caches along the way. There's a traditional here somewhere. And we're just going to go on an adventure. And why don't you come along? Come on, let's go. It's kind of hard not to spot the caves when they're labeled all the way through the forest. Can't miss them. Let's go look at one. Cave number one. It goes back pretty far, and there's ice on the ceiling behind me, and it's like a flat slab in further a little bit. It was quite the temperature difference between up there, just coming up down and then coming down into this little bowl. The temperature I would have to be at least 20 degrees Celsius lower, just standing out in the open here. You can feel the cold air wafting out from all the cracks all around into this area, making it really nice and cool. Because today, I don't know when this will be published, but right now we are now beginning of the July, end of June, and we're in a heat wave, and it is super hot. It's 35 degrees out in the open, and down here it's got to be 21 Celsius. It's like sitting in a fridge. It just, never mind the food or the cold drinks, just let the air waft out of the fridge. That we're at now is the last earth cache in the area, and it talks about chert. And chert was used to make arrowheads for the natives, and there's quite a few on the slab that we're at now, and that's one of the questions that you have to answer. Lots of little minnows in this pond, and some of them are quite large, and it's just nice. But the water, incredibly, is not cold. It's quite warm, not quite bathtub water, but not as cold as we would have expected, flowing out from the caves above here. The caves here are essentially cracks in the limestone where water has seeped in and the limestone has given away and kind of sagged and cracked. And you can see that in the landscape when you look around, that this whole plain of limestone right here at one point was flat, but it has tipped into the valley, and when it tipped, it cracked and it created all the little cracks and caves, and continues to do so. And I think I see lyric classes, surfing.